start recording now.
Dude, Nib into Aquadolphin Ripnip.
Really? Oh, no, that's
the worst part. I almost forgot about it. Dude.
That's so dirty. Play Dinos. I opened like the most unplayable hand imaginable. So I lost game one, and then game two and three, I like. Super probably just kind of carried me.
Oh god, dude, this nice roll is gonna matter a lot.
Yo, pass.
Fuck. I roll?
Yeah.
Shit.
Alright.
No?
That's so wack.
Okay, okay.
Alright, it's a little bit better.
Shit.
Dude, I have not won a dice roll at all today. I guess this is so bad. I'll take first.
Target bear? Or Drendel target bear?
Oh, yes.
Drendel effects? Activate Museum.
So you have 5 in.
Yeah. effects, burn for 12 to add a Noble Arms from deck to hand. Special summon red. Detach. Let's go ahead and bounce the grab. That's probably what I should have done, but I was like, eh.
No, like...
It's like, you already have the Guido in hand.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because I was summoning it. Yeah.
I probably should have anyway, because I had another Baylor anyways.
Yeah,
so it's
probably.
Like...
I can't believe Jacob beat a...
Oh, God, dude.
Oh, no. Do that. No, I was actually complimenting you. You won a game.
Yeah, he's on fire.
Special effects. Thunder effects.
Kind of shaking now. I'm about to get cooked by cash.
Shuffles it back into that?
Oh, yeah. And then I'll just spawn it across my hand.
Still be destroyed? Because Baron doesn't target. It's not removing a target. I don't know.
That's a good question. Alright, so like, chain one, we're going to chain two, Little Knight. And Little Knight's target, and he goes Baron to the gate, we're going to chain SP target to banish
them. So both are going to get banished. Would Baron still destroy the Little Knight?
What's happening again?
So he's doing this target Baron. Baron's gonna try to negate. He's chaining this banishing foe. Baron doesn't target, so would Little Knight still be the
I mean, it's banished already by its own effect. But that other effect, it's not negated and destroyed, but destroying doesn't apply because it's on outfield. So that first effect was negated.
Okay.
It's not saying it doesn't.
Yeah. Nothing. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, this card makes some weird ass rolling.
I would go share effects.
Fuck. So you use Havness? You said Merle, you didn't use Merle
effect? Yeah, I said Merle, but I didn't use it.
Yeah, so you've only used Havna so far.
We'll go Shellback 1, Sully 2, Hollow 3.
Yeah.
And Sully aspect to something. Mm-hmm. Effect on board, so no.
I'm at 7. And do you have any shufflers in grave? No. Okay.
Oh yeah, in phases.
Oh yeah. Stand by one card again?
Oh yeah.
Awesome.
Stand by?
Yep. Yeah, move the battle.
Yeah, that's good. And I'll take points.
Send Rezo? Affect chain link 1?
Oh yeah, my bad.
Yeah.
Chain link 2 is
free. Yeah. Please live. Okay.
And it's good.
Yeah. Oh, I think I milled it. Pretty sure, yeah.
New chain to your cash effect?
Yeah. Okay. We dodged that much. I hope we dodged that much after you had to come back and get up.
Yeah, that was pretty wild. That was wild. That wasn't good.
Let's go Snake Eyes Central Cost.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, you're either gonna ask for Richard Sanctuary or you're gonna ask.
Pretty good discard there. Banish. Let me see if it targets. Yeah, it does target. Target.
Freezing is because of shit. Mainly blue.
Two Medora. We'll target the snake.
And I guess. And I guess. And I guess to the
Helmet.
Okay.
I took into account the danger of being banished.
Let's see what we can do.
Alright.
Grundle target bear?
Yep.
You just have to look for targets.
Yeah, you're good.
And I have not normal. Drundle effect. Effect on someone?
Yeah.
Chain Link 1, Mogus Chain Link 2.
Yeah.
Target.
I don't want
to. Oh, we can play the game. Yeah. Target those three. Shuffle back and draw one. Dude, I even burned myself in my combo, but I can't. That's
no.
He has nothing game one and the game two.
Let's go Soul Defect Sun for cost.
Yes.
Send one special effect target modus special.
Yeah.
And now I'm worried about it. Effect on some to add Noble Arm or a card that mentions like that
Emperor.
At museum?
They did a whole with it, so they did 12.
Vanish for Phoenix Blade?
Yep.
Phoenix Blade charge? Change?
Every venom this thing.
Chalice, add back. Yeah, let's go Chalice. Dude, you got me fucking jumping through hoops over here. Oh my god. I've already used Durandal this turn. Effect target?
Yeah.
Turpin effect and grape special?
No, that's really cool though, like off of like one red ball, like you know.
Right.
That is really cool.
Let's go Drundle affecting grave target. Oh, dear, special?
Yeah.
So if I kept this one.
Captain Roll infects target Emperor Charles?
Yeah.
Okay. Emperor Charles affects to destroy card on the field. We're going to pop the graphic.
Yeah.
Charlemagne target Emperor Charles?
Yeah.
Is being so low.
Yeah, that's the only part. I feel like I wish Museum didn't pay like 12.
Yeah. I mean, it's a busted card.
No, it's like it's like a soft boost for a turn. If you do it like 3 times, it's like kind of rough.
Well, Night Effect Manage. Target all night?
Yeah.
We go Magus Spectre Ray target all night. And we're gonna attempt to move to end. And end phase, we're gonna go ahead Charlemagne effects.
Yeah, that unless you have one.
Equips from grave and then equips fire water from that.
Okay.
We're gonna equip Oliver, this can't be charged. We're gonna go ahead and attempt to move to the end. So, this is an equip spell that gives us 500. Since it equips that, he gains 500. So it's at 4,000. That could be it. Well, it's Little Knight is gaining 300 from that.
Alright. So and, it's at 19?
Yeah. Also, first spell is off the game.
Oh, yeah.
Take 5? Or wait.
Because that's still a 19.
Yeah. New chain, Magus Spectre and Grave. Target. Zuhair. Durendal. Let me actually think about that. Target those three to shuffle back. Standby, man.
Yeah.
When you would activate Bolan Effect and Rave target?
Yeah.
To equip? Charlemagne Effect to destroy. We're going to go ahead and pop Peace Tracker.
We're going to escape.
Oh my god, dude.
That's like one of the problems I've had like lately. Is like trying to. Yeah, that was pretty wild.
I forgot the Angelica effect to return on. It would have been in defense, but I am so fucking bad at that.
No, like, I don't know, it's like. As long as like, you're learning and remembering stuff, though, like, you'll definitely get better with this. So that's a good thing, too.
I'm not okay after that. I play so many one-ofs in this deck, too, and so I'm having to, like, jump through fucking hoops.
True.
Oh, my God.
I don't think Tier is, like, a bad matchup, but it's, like, you have to jump through, like, more hoops. I feel like at the end of the white day, like, going first, you should win.
That's what it feels like. It's basically who goes first.
I feel like the whole format is like that because if my chain goes first, there's like, I don't see how they don't win that.
Hey, blue baby.
Blue is a very shitty matchup for Unchain.
And that deck is so bad. I love that deck, but that deck loses to like two hand traps.
And there's like, a lot of decks to fight hand traps. That's true. Yeah, that's one thing I've noticed is like blue kind of fell off. Oh, it's like really hard to play through like two or three hand traps. Especially if there's like a format with like everything's like one card combos too. Because blue needs at least they either need to like normal arena or they have to have Evelyn plus another name.
I love that deck, but it is not.
Yeah, because I always want to pick it up just to have it. Like, I'll never play it.
It's dirt cheap. Yeah, especially with Prosperity Beaver. You probably already have Prosperity.
Yeah, I have I want to get the Collector's Rare. I'm probably going to sell my Prismatics and all that for it.
Yeah.
Grab them. That was.
Oh my god. I'm not okay after that. Boarding in your scattershot and all that?
No. I haven't put it in at all.
Oh, wait, really?
No, I'm not.
We got like.
We have 10 minutes, so yeah, we're good. I'll take first.
Yeah.
Stand by me.
Yep.
Yeah. Should we come up with it? Hawkins once. into Slayer 3.
Yep. Pokemon.
Facts. Oh, I forgot to summon.
Oh, you're good. You're good.
Alright. Yeah, I'll pass you.
Alright. Draw?
Yep.
Stand by me.
Yeah.
Grendel target?
Yeah.
Cardetto affects your target or not?
Yeah,
obviously. If this goes into time, I'm going to give it to you.
Oh, no, you're good.
No, I am like slow playing like a motherfucker right now.
I think maybe a Sold.
Yeah, a Sold or either a Typhon. Those are the two lines I'm thinking
about. Low-key, I think Typhon probably gets hard, but...
My OGR target would probably be Turpin, and then I'd go into King Dempsey off that, and then I'd have to add. That's the worst part. Unless I go like, maybe like is sold into Little Knight, but like either way, that's still fucked.
It's really rough at this like spot.
Yeah, that roll is really fucking me.
Yeah, that's the.
Let's go. Jeez, they're all terrible. Text effect. Is that good?
It doesn't target, right?
No, just
target.
Yep.
Yeah,
you got it.
Good answer. Hey, you really played that well. You played it very well. I guess nothing. Yeah, it was a lot of BS. Like the board I had was like just enough to like keep you from like thinking. Yeah, but
yeah, that was brutal.
Game two, like, it was able to, like, navigate that. Like that was very good.
Double music. This just plays in the role.
Well, the thing is, like, if you that's like your first church, you're fine. But it's like
I heard open a Durendal.
Yeah.
So this would get me to Durendal or Almace.
Right.
So I'd want to get to the search off that anyways. I guess it would allow me to use the second effect, but I didn't really have much to use the second effect off of. Because neither of these are...
No, you play that very well, though. If you ever want to, like, play test and stuff on, like, Saturdays, so I come early and give you an answer, like... For sure. Like, are you trying to get your invite and stuff to the ritual?
I'm mostly just playing to play, but like, okay. If I do well, fuck it.
Because like, honestly, like, this is like a really good deck to like start out with. Honestly, like, yeah, so you like just coming back from like all that was really good too.
Yeah.
Like,
I probably should have boarded out the connector.
That card's like
tour
guide for Unchained. It's like,
that's
the one card combo, it's everything.
The worst part about this, it's hard to extend through any line using this.
Yeah.
So that's why it makes it a little awkward. A lot of people board these out game.
It's like you put those out for,
if I'm going second.
It's like for Thinder and Wiser.
Yeah. See, I play, I don't really like, well, Droll, I made that card.
Yeah, for sure.
I don't like that card. Yeah. And then I took out my Veilers and Red Lair.
I think Red Lair is really good. It's just one of those things that, like, it can out, like, really stupid things. Like,
right. Or the Acid Golem.
It outs Acid Golem, it outs SP by itself. Like, that card is so good.
See, I don't like it with the... I sideboard Fenrir.
Are you going to PAX build or Jibs build?
Pretty similar to PAX.
Have you seen Jibs?
No.
So he's a Charlotte native, but he plays with PAX. He got top 16 at Richmond.
He's the other, okay. Yeah, he main deck. Yeah, I saw that.
So he main deck this off of Gatsu.